lost her life to leukemia. And ever since, friends and family of Rita Spijksma host a run in October to keep her name alive and help others battling the disease. Decked out in red shirts and Halloween costumes, more than 100 people attended the 8th annual run for Rita at Paisley Park in Sioux Falls. Participants had the choice of running a mile, a 5K, or a 10K for Rita. The family says all the proceeds from the run go to different families in the area dealing with cancer.
She had said that when I get better, Kathy, let's run together. Let's make what I've been going through help somebody else. And I readily agreed, and she's not here to run, and so we get together, and that's why we say we run for Rita.
The Sioux Falls Community Blood Bank was also at the race this year. The Flandreau Cross Country team traveled to Sioux Falls to run for Rita as well. About one in eight women in the United